3?
Yeah.
That's what I got last night, too. It's not enough. I had a late night, and then so we were at Lead Edge, and I got home, and my dog just would not go to bed.
My cat didn't have a sleep. I had to do, like, 2 hours.
And then next thing you know, you look at the clock, it's 12:30, almost 1 o'clock. So we both have to do a better job of getting better sleep, especially when we know we have things going on.
No, I can't get a lot of sleep. That's all I need. I'm failing 2 classes.
Oh, nice save! Why are we failing 2 classes?
Well, because Algebra 2 sucks and World Caucus is hard.
Yeah.
So
is
hard.
Is there anything, are you putting in extra effort now, or are you trying to put a little bit more time?
I'm putting more effort into hockey.
Well, we need to put, I like that you're putting more effort into hockey, but that doesn't mean that we put less effort into school.
Okay.
Well, we gotta change that, because hockey is a privilege. School is a necessity.
Yeah.
So we need to make sure that we're putting a little bit more time and attention into our school. So we can at least get proficient, right? That's all we need. I don't expect you to be a genius and get all A's, but the hard classes are challenging you to learn and hopefully teach you how to find solutions. And Algebra 2, let's be honest, it's not something that you're going to use too often unless you're going to some specialty, but it's a challenge, right? Just like things that we're having trouble with goaltending that are challenging, we find ways to practice it, refine it, and then hopefully get improved. Do the same thing about. It's important. Okay? You want to go 2 more?
Thank you.
All right, here we go.